The Industrial Revolution started in America in the early 19th century. It was made possible through the multitude of inventions that were constructed in this period of American history. These inventions industrialized the production of exports and allowed for the better transportation of goods. The cotton gin was invented by Eli Whitney in 1793. It was designed to remove the seeds from the fibers of short-staple cotton. Short-staple cotton was easy to grow in the South, but hard to process, so once the cotton gin was made, cotton was produced at a high rate of efficiency, allowing it to become one of the South's main exports.
If it hadn't been for cotton, I'd have been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, cotton, I'd go? If it hadn't been for cotton, I'd have been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, cotton, I'd go?
The concept of interchangeable parts was invented by Eli Whitney in 1801. This concept of interchangeable parts allowed unskilled workers to put together large amounts of weapons and other machines at a fast rate for a cheap price. The first successful steamboat was designed by American engineer Robert Fulton in 1807. The steamboat changed the types of goods that were available to local markets because it was able to move at a faster rate through lakes, rivers, and the ocean. In 1814, Englishman George Stephenson patented the steam engine locomotive. Once his invention reached America in 1827, it led to the fast transportation of goods over land. In 1846, American inventor Elias Howe perfected the sewing machine with his invention of the lock stitch. Because sewing had always been done by hand, the sewing machine revolutionized the garment industry by allowing for the mass production of clothing.
machine a girl's best friend. If I didn't have my sewing machine, I'd have come to no good end. But a bobbin, a pedal, and wheel the wheel by day. So by night, I feel so weary that I never get out to play. Oh, the sewing machine, a helping hand. If I didn't have my sewing machine, I'd drink to beat